Kelton's Hardware and Pet has called Murfreesboro home for nearly 50 years.
We're both from Las Casas.
Both went to the same school all 12 years.
In 61, my brother and I started a feed business. That business we started with $580 a piece. That's what we had. We went back in as Murfreesboro Feed and Seed.
We're family. When a customer comes in, greet them like they're family.
Service is where we think we make a difference.
Kelton's Hardware and Pet, family owned and operated, a true value store.